Hi guys, I'm Madhushree and I'm back with all of you guys, and if you are watching Madhushree's Creation, if you are new in my channel and seeing this face for the first time, hi, I am Madhushree, and before watching this video, please take a moment and click the red subscribe button underneath this video and also hit the bell icon to get notification every single time I post a new video. Now, in today's video, I am going to share with all of you guys the beginner affordable makeup kit. A lot of girls want to start their makeup, or a lot of people out there who want to make themselves as a makeup artist, but they don't know which products they need for their full face of makeup, so they end up buying a lot of products and waste their money. So I am here to help you out, and I am going to share my favorite and affordable makeups which you guys have to have in your vanity if you want to start your makeup. So yes, without doing any further ado, now let's get started. First step of your makeup should be your skin preparation, because you have to prep your skin before starting your makeup, because otherwise your foundation will look cakey, or your foundation will look patchy over here. So yeah, before starting makeup, you should prep your skin with good moisturizer, good toner, or any kind of gel moisturizer, whatever you have, whatever suits your skin, use that as your primer and also prep your skin. But if you want to use any kind of external primer alag se, then I have an affordable one for all of you guys, which is the Color Bar Flawless Finish Primer. ये बहुत ही अच्छे से आपके पोर्स को ब्लर कर देता है, एंड इट्स अ सिलिकॉन बेस्ड प्राइमर. यू जस्ट नीड द टाइनीएस्ट अमाउंट एंड जस्ट हैव टू अप्लाई ऑन योर टी जोन एंड व्हेनेवर एंड व्हेरेवर यू हैव पोर इश्यूज ऑन योर फेस. यू जस्ट अप्लाई दिस एंड जस्ट यू हैव टू अप्लाई इट with this finger, and you have to press it a little to settle down, and also you have to wait for 4 to 5 minutes after using the primer and then start your makeup. And if you want to know how I do my regular makeup and stuff like that, I have already a video uploaded in my channel. Go guys, give it a watch, and I will leave the link of that video in the description box below so that you can check that out. It should be your foundation, and my favorite foundation is Maybelline Fit Me foundation, because why not? This is the matte poreless Fit Me foundation, normal to oily skin ke liye hai, because I have extremely oily and acne prone skin and it suits me well. So my shade is 235 pure beige, which is slightly lighter than my skin tone because ye oxidize ho jata hai, and I have chosen this shade for my skin tone because oxidize ho jane ke baad kuch der baad ye meri skin tone ki ho jati hai. And yeah, it's a very affordable one, and even dry skin type people can also use this. It's a matte formula, and if you have dry skin, make sure you are prepping your skin with a lots of moisturizer before starting your makeup. Next product that you need is a concealer, but if you are a beginner and if you don't have that much dark circles or any kind of pigmentation or any kind of discoloration on your face, then a foundation wo kaam kar dega if you can. But if you need any kind of concealer, then this should be your best friend, the Maybelline Fit Me concealer. I am in the shade 20 sand sable, which is the perfect match for my skin tone, because main thoda sa highlighting concealer use karti hu under eye mein and on my nose, on my cupid bow and my forehead and sari jagah pe. So this is the perfect match for me. If you are like me, my skin tone is same to your skin tone, then you can use this, and I will leave the links of these products, all these products, in the description box below so that you can check that out. So yeah, next product should be a loose powder or a banana powder, but if you are oily skin type girl like me, you need a loose powder guys, and I am using this Maybelline Fit Me loose finishing powder, and I am in the shade 25 medium. So ये बहुत ही अच्छा है, and ये ना मतलब use करने के बाद बहुत ही अच्छे से, मतलब इसका जो ग्रैन्यूल्स है वो फाइनली मेल्टेड है एंड एकदम फाइन है, एंड ऑयल प्रोडक्शन बहुत ही हद तक कम कर देता है एंड इसमें थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा कवरेज भी है। मैं कभी कभी क्या करती हूँ कि कभी कभी मैं कंसीलर यूज़ करने की जगह एंड फाउंडेशन भी यूज़ करने की जगह सनस्क्रीन अप्लाई करती हूँ एंड आई अप्लाई दिस ओनली ऑन माई फेस एज माई पाउडर एंड एज माई कॉम्पैक्ट एंड आई एम गुड टू गो। सो ये बहुत ही अच्छा है गाइज, ट्रस्ट मी ऑन दैट। आप अगर मुझसे अगर पूछा जाएगा कि इस सारी मेकअप प्रोडक्ट्स में से कोई सा भी एक प्रोडक्ट मतलब सजेस्ट करूँ किसी को, तो दिस इज दैट प्रोडक्ट गाइज। गो गिव इट अ वॉच एंड बाय इट। द नेक्स्ट थिंग शुड बी योर आई शेडो पैलेट एंड आई हैव एन अफोर्डेबल एंड गुड क्वालिटी आई शेडो पैलेट विथ मी विच इज़ द मेकअप रेवोल्यूशन आई शेडो पैलेट एंड दिस वन। ये दोनों कॉम्बो में आया था एंड दोनों का प्राइस आई थिंक मिला के 1200 आया था। कॉम्बो का ऑफर चल रहा था उस टाइम एंड आई थिंक यू शुड बाई आई शेडो पैलेट विच हैज़ कॉन्टोर शेड ब्लश ऑन and also highlighting colors which you can use as your highlighter and also you can contour your face with these shades and also you can make a good eyeshadow smoky eye look with this palette because it has beautiful warm colors. You can see orange, peach, pink, these are the shimmer shades and these are the highlighter you can use. These is also a shimmer shade, this is matte brown. And all these colors are so beautiful and pigmented. I am swatching this for all of you guys. Guys, let me just swatch it. Look at these shimmer shades, guys. Oh my god. They are amazing. And I have the another palette which is completely the matte version of that palette. And here I have the black one, I have the yellow one, I have blue, greens, and I can create dramatic looks with this palette. So yeah, you can definitely go and check these out. Next product should be the mascara and eyeliner because ye eyeliner bahut affordable hai, ye waterproof hai, and I use this quite a lot. Every day I use this eyeliner. This is the Lakme Insta liner and I have the mascara color bar one and I have talked about this mascara in many of my videos. मतलब आप अगर मेरे को बहुत पहले से फॉलो कर रहे हो तो आपको पता होगा कि मैं इस मस्कारा के बारे में कितना बात कर चुकी हूँ. सो या एंड द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट शुड बी अ काजल विच इज द लैक्मे आइकॉनिक काजल. दिस इज अफोर्डेबल एंड ऑल्सो वेरी ग्रेट एंड वेरी गुड, स्मज नहीं होता है. एंड या द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू यूज eyelashes then I have the Bronson professional eyelashes and I am in the variant M72. This is extremely dramatic so I never use this on daily basis. Main daily basis pe use hi nahi karti koi eyelash, you can clearly see, but if you want you can go for this one. And the glue that I have is from eyelash एडहेसिव बोल के कोई कंपनी है, वो क्लियर वाइट कलर का ग्लू है एंड मैंने इसके बारे में बात किया है. दिस इज वेरी गुड ग्लू फॉर योर आई लैश, गो फॉर दिस वन. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट मेकअप फिक्सर देन यू कैन गो फॉर द स्विस ब्यूटी वन. दिस इज अमेजिंग एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो बाय द नेक्स्ट वन, दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड. या ऑल यू नीड दिस अमाउंट ऑफ मेकअप for your everyday makeup because I don't think you need more than this for your makeup. And you need obviously a brush and a sponge. If you want I will make another video which brushes that you need and I will make another video for all of you guys. If you want, comment down below. And yeah, if you like this video then please give it a big fat thumbs up and also comment down below what other videos you want me to do. And aaj ke liye itna hi, agle video mein milte hain aapse, tab tak ke liye bye bye, dhyan rakhna, lots of love, bye.